there about 5 minutes.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, here's the defending world champion from the United States, Oliver McCall.
Well, as you'll have gathered by now, this is an extremely partisan crowd. Let's hope that that does not spill over into anything other than excellent support for Bruno. McCall is on his way to make his second defense of the title from Chicago in the USA. The durable and dangerous Oliver McCall. Though there are those who doubt whether sometimes he lacks the discipline and mental edge. There have been rumors that his training has not been all that it should be. Well, are they just rumors? We are about to find out, I think. It's a very, very long walk, as football fans will know, from those dressing rooms all the way up to what is effectively the centre spot of the football pitch. Here comes McCall now. Now just watch his move when he gets in the ring. A year ago, 200 yards away at Wembley Arena, his right hand destroyed Lennox Lewis. Will he repeat the dose tonight? This is the tale of the tape tonight. Oliver McCall is 30, Bruno now nearly 34. Bruno, the taller man, both have got good jabs. And Bruno outweighing McCall by nearly a stone. That is expected. Those are about the weights we would have expected. Bruno close to his heaviest ever. 44th fight tonight for Bruno, 32nd for McCall. And Bruno, despite his long career, has boxed less rounds because of all those quick knockouts. 88% knockout ratio for Bruno, but not yet in elite class. That's the key thing. McCall, who's never, ever been floored or stopped. Strikes up, land of hope and glory. The patriotic fervor is running high.
So I think he maybe just feels this is an easier fight. I think that would be a big mistake if he does. And then Nigel Benn putting in the thick of it there.
Iron Bruno's been kept waiting now for close to 15 minutes. But we are at last set to go, I hope.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Wembley Stadium for our featured attraction of the evening, brought to you by Frank Warren Sports Network and Don King Productions, as sponsored by The Sun. This bout is sanctioned by the World Boxing Council, the President Jose Suleiman, Supervisor Enza Yacoponi, along with the British Boxing Board of Control, the steward in charge, Nipper Reed. Our physician at ringside, Mr. Pat Whitfield, timekeeper at the bell, Bob Edgeworth, and I introduce to you the judges. Scoring this bout from ringside, Malcolm Bulmer, Newton Campos, and Rai Solis. And presenting our referee in charge, working in this his 90th world title bout, Tony Perez. All right, fans, here we go with our main event of the evening. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance, boxing fans joining us across the UK on Sky Sports, and boxing fans joining us around the world, it's showtime! With the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing, I present to you first the challenger on my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing red trunks with white and blue trim, fighting out of and representing London, England. He weighed in at 17 stone, 9 pounds and 10 ounces, or 247 and one half US pounds. His record includes 39 wins, 4 losses, with 38 big wins coming by way of knockout. He is ranked the WBC number 6 contender, introducing the hard-hitting heavyweight who tonight is making his 4th attempt at the world title. Please welcome Britain's favorite son, Frank Bruno.
A rousing reception from the big Wembley crowd for Bruno. They're all behind him.
And his opponent across the ring is the defending world champion, ready to fight out of the red corner on my left, wearing black trunks with red trim, fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, in the United States. His weight 16 stone, 10 and 3 quarter pounds, or 234 and 3 quarter US pounds. With a record of 26 wins and 5